10 buses roll into the parking lot, along with a lot of motorcycles escorting them. This is the 9th annual VetsRoll. More than 200 veterans have been in Washington, D.C. in the past 3 days, and they are coming home and going to have a big welcome here in Beloit. At the entrance to the parking lot where the buses are expected to enter. We will follow them through the process. I understand there's some fireworks a little bit later.
Firefighters have come out to welcome the gentleman home. Ladies and gentlemen, how you doing? I'm on live. You want? Can I use your sign? Home of the free because of the brave.
Get out of the way, Dom.
Thank you.
We are still waiting for the VetsRoll buses to arrive. We can hear sirens in the distance. That's probably a good sign. Well, you guys just dressed for the occasion, didn't you?
Yeah.
Looking good. Yeah, we're live, by the way.
Nope.
Probably started a little early.
I want a street on you.
Thanks, Tracy.
Thank you.
trucks are all across the area. It's Winnebago County, it's the town of Lloyd, South Florida, North Park, Illinois. Thank you. buses along down to their eventual stop and down at the convention center here.
There he is.
felt like I had to be here.
Thank you.
here, kid.
I enjoyed you guys.
We did you too.
Thank you.
I kept hearing my bag. Hey! I was wondering who it was going to be.
There, I got the watching right there.
I want you to meet